I've walked many cubits and now I'm soaring blue. I've heard you're a merchant headed for Crete. Please let me lie in your boat and rest my feet. When we arrive, I'll make you putridly rich. Then you can give this lock to Poseidon as a gift. I come from Phrygia, where my brother is king. On your many travels, you must have heard of him. I'm sorry, but you don't seem like one to trust. How could a king's brother be covered in dust? You're also wearing rags and you smell of stool. And I've seen better manners from breeding mules. The only thing of Phrygia I've been told is that it's ruled by a king who turned his throne to gold. You must make a living off of lies and deceit. Be gone now, thief, I have a long way to Crete. I'm Gordias the second and I only speak the truth. I was even crown prince in my youth. I've nothing to convince you except my word. And I know that I seem utterly absurd. But I only walk the god's desired path, both out of joy and fear of their wrath. And all I can say is if you leave me on the shore, then you'll regret it forevermore. Well, that may be, but I live my life according to the evidence, and yours don't suffice. The wind is uneasy and the clouds are dark grey. If you were verified, I'd take you right away. But my boat is scrawny and I don't need more freight. Narcissus is busy and I'm already late. Faith in strangers is what I can't afford. Oh, wealth is worthless if I'm on the seafloor. Thank you.